heavy safe right at the height of a busy night. News Center 5's Kimberly Bookman live in Weymouth with new precautions in place tonight because of it. Kimberly.
Yeah, Phil, it's starting with locking the doors. This employee's only door is exactly how the culprit got in. Now you need a key and a code.
There he is.
Watch as this thief hoists a 250-pound safe up and right out of Weymouth Stockholders Restaurant. It's 7:30 Sunday night, and the place is packed with diners.
Oh, yeah, it's locked.
The Route 18 restaurant is now locking the employees only door, where surveillance cameras catch the suspect coming in and passing the manager.
Manager does a double take.
The suspect leaves only to return minutes later, slip down the stairs, hides in the stock room, then goes back to the prep area until he arrives at the office.
He was on the phone, which would, you know, kind of lead us to believe he was getting some directions or some indication of where to go.
Ultimately, he puts a trash bag over the massive safe and takes it out the same way he came in.
250 pounds. And this guy was a big guy. I was a police officer in this town, as I said, for 10 years. I never saw anything like this.
Since this all happened, the restaurant has taken new safety precautions. You can see this sign on the office door. They now have locks on all of their doors. As far as that safe, well, they have replaced it. This one, not going anywhere. It's bolted to the ground.
The restaurant owner is now offering a reward for finding the guy who took so much from them. Not just money, but their small town sense of safety.
I'll be glad to write the check for $2,500. We want to find this guy, because if he does this type of thing to us, just imagine what else he is capable of.
And back out here live now, you're looking at one of the 16 surveillance cameras here at this restaurant. They're hoping that this video will allow you to identify the person who robbed them. Reporting live from Weymouth, Kimberly Bookman, WCVB, News Center 5.